how it's an accident. Pure accident. All right. We're gonna season both sides. And let's go with garlic salt first. Black pepper. And onion powder. Do the same thing on the other side. Onion powder. Black pepper. First thing we're gonna do, we will put our baby spinach, cut out all the stems. Something I've learned from making sushi in the past, you wanna leave room in the edges. Like making a sandwich or something. So we're just gonna roll it like a sushi. And make sure you're tucking it in too. Ah, that was a mistake too. It's all right. Nothing to stress about. It is, I cut about 6 or 7 inches. Anything hanging on the edges. All right. But basically what we're gonna do is we're gonna put it in there and then we're gonna roll it every 2 minutes. Couple minutes. See how it looks.
Let's turn it over.
It's getting there. Try to roll it to a position. Some of my stick already burnt through, but that's all right.
Oh yeah.
See how the stick is catching on fire? Alright, get in there. And so I'm gonna turn this down real quick. We're almost there. Hang in there, we're almost done. See it? We're almost there. So leave this on, turn this off. We'll do some indirect right here. You really don't want it flaming. I do indirect for a little bit. So let me do a close-up.